Hi, I'm Dr. Mark Stengler from the Stengler Center for Integrative Medicine. Many of our patients and many of my readers and viewers ask me a very common question. What supplements are alternatives to pharmaceutical prescriptions for diabetes? It depends how well your diabetes is controlled. There are certainly some patients we see, their blood sugar is so out of control that they need medication, at least for a period of time while we help them lose weight or address other underlying causes why they have the diabetes. Sometimes we have to use a combination of things. But one of the supplements I commonly use with patients because it has such good research is one known as berberine sulfate. Berberine sulfate is an herb that's been used in studies showing it reduces blood sugar levels in people with type 2 diabetes. In a study published in the journal Metabolism, a mainstream journal, researchers gave adults with newly diagnosed type 2 diabetes 500 milligrams of either berberine or the common diabetes drug metformin 3 times a day for 3 months. Researchers found that berberine provided similar results to metformin in terms of the regulation of glucose metabolism and fasting blood glucose. And berberine reduced the amount of insulin needed to turn glucose into energy by 45%. In addition, those taking berberine had lower triglyceride or fats in their blood and total cholesterol levels than those taking metformin. In a separate study, researchers compared people with type 2 diabetes who took either 1,000 milligrams daily of berberine or daily doses of metformin or Avandia. After 2 months, berberine had lowered people's fasting blood glucose levels by an average of about 30%, an improvement over the Avandia group and almost as much as the metformin group. Berberine also reduced people's hemoglobin A1C, which is your average of about 3 months, your blood sugar average, by 18%, equal to the Avandia group and almost as good as the metformin group. In addition, berberine lowered serum insulin levels by 28.2%. It lowered triglycerides by 17.5% and actually improved liver enzyme levels. And lastly, a third study published in the Journal of Clinical Endocrinology and Metabolism, researchers found that in type 2 diabetes, people who are given either berberine or placebo, the berberine group had significant reductions in fasting and post-meal blood glucose, triglycerides, hemoglobin A1C, total cholesterol, LDL cholesterol, and on average, they lost 5 pounds. So you can see one of the more credible supplements people can use that has good science behind it, good safety, is berberine. I use it quite commonly with my patients. I hope you found this helpful.